Once again, the wanker skeleton is the source for clues to the predator-scavenger controversy. Tyrannosaurus rex is the largest meat-eating dinosaur that ever lived in North America. But the dinosaur, a one-of-a-kind fossil, was discovered in the equivalent of 65 million-year-old
dinosaurs. What the fuck? They don't have a mouth big enough to bite each other.
Is to find something that was actually eaten by a Tyrannosaurus. This right here is a pretty good example. This is the sacrum of a Triceratops, and this particular sacrum has a bunch of big puncture marks in it. And those puncture marks just